It's a crisis, and Governor Kemp is only making things worse, especially for our rural communities. While the world moved to action against the virus, Kemp's actions put more of us at risk. Now, more are at risk with Kemp's budget. Cuts to public school funding, underfunding healthcare. Kemp can't cut and run out of this crisis. Georgia needs real relief, an investment in our future. And Kemp's budget doesn't cut it.